Body camera footage shows two NYPD officers as they rescue a man who had fallen onto the subway tracks in Brooklyn earlier this week. That footage from one of the cameras shows the moment the officers helped pull that man onto the platform. And you can see they had to jump onto the tracks themselves in order to rescue the man safely. The NYPD says that man suffered a medical episode which led him to fall onto those tracks.